box office creamed the boots to bloody impressive $30.6 million. That's pretty impressive to the movie. To the Italian nurse accused of giving fake COVID jabs to anti-vaxxers arrested. Security news. This week, a German teen took control of Teslas by hacking a third-party app. Here's a picture of all the Tesla that were hacked.